200 since the Worlds last year and came out with a pretty good time in the gold.
Yeah, I didn't know what to expect, to be honest. Like you said, I've done the 200 in over a year. I don't have a lot of speed, I'm not rested, I'm not playing tape, so I was really unsure how that was going to go, and I felt really sluggish in the warm-up after this morning. And to be honest, I just didn't know what to expect, so to come away with that, I was really pleased. You can tell I've not got enough speed as the other girls. It takes me a while to get going, but I was really pleased with that, putting a solid performance. I can't complain, it sets me up for a 4.8.
Was the plan as well to kind of set a good time so you're within recognition of the 4x200 relay at the game?
I think that puts me fit, and to be honest, I think they'll probably swim the fastest ball at the Games, which is rightly so. I think they need to make that decision. It's the Olympics, you can't play around these stuff. So to be honest, I'll be cheering them girls on. I think it's rightly so. If one of them gets sick or injured, I'll be there to step in. But otherwise, I'll be team cheerleader.